Hi everyone and welcome to this tutorial. In this brief video, we will answer the question, how do you change the default colors and default font styles that go with your WordPress theme? So let's say you got a WordPress theme, you bought it, or you got a free one, which is not recommended if you really do care about your website. So you can get one of the best WordPress themes on the market on TemplateMonster.com. The one I'm using today for this video is 24Storical, which is the best news portal and blogging WordPress theme for Elementor that is now available. It has all the latest functionality, and you can also learn more about this theme if you check the link in the description under this video. Let's say you got a new theme, and once you add new elements, or for example, you go to a blog page and you see all the blog posts, you see that all the colors and all the font styles are pulled out from the settings of the particular theme. So how do you change that? How do you change the default colors and default fonts that go in your theme? So what you need to do is navigate to your website from the dashboard. So if you are in the dashboard, just hover over the name of your website. In my case, it's 24Storical. I simply click on it and it takes me to the homepage. So I can view my site, still staying logged in to my dashboard. Now what I need to do is to go to customize. And here it is actually very, very simple. What you need to do is to go to color scheme. And there you see the regular scheme and the additional colors. So you simply go ahead there and you change these colors. And they will be applied to your theme. So you see immediately these labels changed color, the loading bar changed color. So all the elements, back to the top, button changed color. So all the elements that had this color inside as an accent color and that were bound to this particular accent color, they have changed. And you go ahead and you do the same process to all the other colors. You see the colors of headings, the text color, the link hover color. And in the additional colors, you also have the colors of the style of your entire website, not the particular elements, but of the entire website. Then in the colors tab, you find the body background color. So you can go ahead and change that. We can change it to pure white and you see it updated immediately. Then typography, you change the typography settings in here. So here's the text used in the logo. So the body text, so which is the regular text, you see there's a lot of settings. You choose the font family, you choose the font style, the weight, font size, line height, letter spacing, character set, text alignment, and text transform, which is uppercase, lowercase, or capitalize. So you set your own settings. So all the fonts, all the headings, and all the colors are matching your brand's identity. So also the breadcrumbs and miscellaneous. And there you can also change the header styles, which is pretty simple, only one option. So overall, that was it on this tutorial, how to change the default colors and the default typography settings of your WordPress theme. But I advise you to only do that, to change the colors and change the typography, only if you are sure, maybe you have some designer background, or if you are sure that these colors and this type will look good together, because the templates and themes that you get on templatemonster.com are constructed and built by professionals, by the best designers and web developers in the industry. So they provide the best design on the market for now. So, as I've said, I totally encourage you to go ahead and check 24Storical WordPress theme. And thank you so much for watching this tutorial. I hope it was helpful, and I see you in another video.